So I want you to fill out this report card which says, how well is AFS doing as a secure system? And I want you to think about some of the challenges that a secure system has to face. The first one is mutual suspicion, meaning, can I trust the server? Can the server trust the client? Can I trust my fellow users in the community? Is that challenge addressed by AFS? I want you to give a binary answer, yes or no. The second attribute I want you to evaluate the Andrew file system on is whether the users are protected from the system. Or in other words, can the system do something bad to the users? So that's the second attribute I want you to evaluate. Once again, a binary answer, yes or no. The third attribute is confinement of resource usage. In other words, does the system ensure that no particular user can overuse resources available in the system? The resources could be network bandwidth and so on. Again, binary answer. The fourth thing that I want you to evaluate the AFS system is on authentication, whether it provides authentication in both ways, both authenticating the server to the client and the client to the server. The last attribute is the integrity of the server itself, meaning, can the server be compromised in any fashion? That's the last attribute I want you to evaluate. Once again, binary answer, yes or no.